massive well done to the kids involved. They came in here at 10 o'clock this morning with not a clue about what they were going to be doing. And that's us now 8 hours, 9 hours later with 2 hour break. So they've only had about 6-7 hours to produce this play. I hope you enjoy it. And I think we'll just get this show on the road. Thank you.
Sick of these darn beers.
They're telling me, Sandy, on their IPs, on their iPhones, with the music blaring, can a man no get some peace to enjoy an afternoon in the park?
It wasn't like that when we were growing up. All this new technology frazzling their brains.
Oh, I know. I'm surprised we're even out in the park today. My grandparents, eh? They stay in the house now. Well, this weeing and he chirping.
Don't you mean tweeting, George?
Oh, well, whatever it is, it's a load of nonsense. When we were young, all we did was go outside and play. The fresh air in our lungs, eh? Nothing better.
Aye, they got all these new gadgets nowadays. Technology's fair advanced since we were young. Those were better days.
Oh aye, we had our freedom then. All we had to be was in by dark, eh? We could come and go as you please.
Sandy, hi George.
Oh, hello, Emma. What are you doing here? Why are you not at school? Where's your man?
Well, I've been at the dentist. Not a very good report, so yeah. My mum's at Tesco and I've got my phone, so she'll give me a ring when she's done. What are you up to?
Oh, we just been blathering about how my bearings have changed over years.
Really?
Oh, aye.
I'll blame that technology.
Changed.
Where should we start? Imagine a child of the 1970s.
Bye, Mum.
Bye, Mum.
Right, so I'll get Poppy, yeah?
I'll get Emma.
Look what I
place in town to have an arcade game.
Oh, let's go!
Hey, Ella.
Right.
It's going to Daddy Green for sleeping!
Care these days!
Hey!
Hail, Peter.
Hey, Uncle John.
Excuse me. Where do you think you're going?
Leisure Centre.
Oh, Leisure Centre.
Thank you.
delighted with my Rupert the Bear annual. Why? I remember when I gave my bear an action man. Well, he was just delighted. And he gave his lassie a Barbie. But it was not just a Barbie. I was gobsmacked when I heard it was a Barbie, the hoose, the car, the dog, and the boyfriend. Ken.
Aye, Ken.
No, Uncle Sandy. Ken is Barbie's boyfriend.
Well, I think we've made your point, Ella. Technology is frazzling your brains.
So, this is what you think technology is like nowadays?
Give them a day and just let them lash out, and this is what they can produce. So I hope there will be more things.